Inside are the tortured souls, trapped for all eternity, yearning to be released so that they might unleash their terror into the night.